3 days, drove to Lake Charles, Louisiana for a physical therapy clinical all summer. This is our road trip video.
Hi, Lucy girl.
Hi, Cole.
Love you.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Sheila.
Hey, am I keeping the aloe plant? Am I babysitting for the summer?
Yeah, you're babysitting.
My first grand plant.
Yeah.
Kelly's currently trying to find a place to go to the bathroom. We've been in the car for a while. We're banking on a rest stop or something right at the base of the trail, but it's not the case. Right now we're hiking McCafe, what is it?
McCafe Knob.
McCafe Knob. 3.9 miles out, making our way up. Storms are kind of around. We're hoping that they stay away, but we're currently in Virginia, Roanoke, Virginia. And we're starting off with a nice hike. The knob, if at least 2 quarts of water.
We brought 2 water bottles.
2 water bottles.
Durable hiking boots. I did roll my ankle, sneakers. But we lived.
Working flashlight. All right, we had that.
Yeah. We didn't get an early start.
Started at 3.
We did stay on the trails.
Yep.
We brought 2 Clif Bars. And we have raincoats.
I don't know if...
Josh forgot his common sense.
Common sense is marginal. This impending storm might have been iffy for us starting.
Or against our common sense. At least we didn't sit on the edge like this dink.
So this cat snuck into the Airbnb and Kelly's terrified of the thing. Hi, little guy. So I'm taking a hit. I'm petting him, even though I'm allergic. Just so he can get out of here. He climbed in the car. I'm not going to tell Kelly that, though. But he's kind of a pain.
We're driving to Nashville today from Roanoke, Virginia, and we've been looking at the GPS, and it says that we have 3 hours left, and it was noon, and it said we were gonna get there at 2:15. And we just realized that we're gonna drive through a time change, so we get a whole hour back, and our phone knew it, and we didn't.
You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, but you don't wanna be alone. It don't take but two to have a...
So, quick update on road trip. 15 mile bike ride, and out across the river on a walking bridge, and then out on a bike route that's closed to traffic. There were some wooden bridges that were wet. Our back tire slid out. And she went down and caught her head, and I kind of went forward over the handlebars and ended up with my arm out in front of me like this. So we ended up going to the emergency room, getting checked out, and x-rays are all fine. We're both no broken bone. Lost his car.
Doing good. Just gonna eat ribs with a white splint.
What can go wrong?
Cheers.
Authentic.
Headed for Memphis. This lady is using and abusing that whistle.
I like it. Yeah. Man, I am tonight.
bikes. The bikes have been, they have been a pain, but I think it'll be worth to have them down there because it can be so hot. But we're getting ready to leave for Lake Charles in a minute, and we have 8.5 hours without stops, which is long, but this is the last day. Get to Lake Charles, get settled, and then we have clinical tomorrow. So just a lot of driving today. So I'll update you later on. We've been here 4 weeks and I'm just now finishing the video. Been a little bit busy. Since then we've gone to Austin. We've been sport around here. The road trip was a whirlwind. It was 3 days, but it was a good time. And it's been great so far. 6 weeks left and then we'll be heading back home.
Real view.
My love, my lover, 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 I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind, my mind, well, it's a paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on, well, I will ride on down the road. I will find you, I will hold you, I'll be there.
And, yep,